Hello everyone and a very good morning to all of you. Welcome back once again to the session of PIB 247. And in today's session, we are going to discuss about a very important mission, jiska naam hai Mission Innovation, and its phase 2 has been launched and that is why it is in news. So let's begin with the session. But before we begin, if you are coming here for the first time, if you are watching the video for the first time, do subscribe to our channel and press this bell icon. And also you can join this Telegram group for daily quizzes and updated information about the daily sessions, and also you can ask any doubt here. Right, so let's discuss about this mission, guys, which is known as Mission Innovation, and this is the only news that we are going to discuss in this session. Bahut news ka akal pada hua hai, PIB pe koi news nahi aa rahi aajkal because of the ongoing parliamentary sessions. So us pe keval jo MPs hain unke replies aate hain, jo bhi wo Lok Sabha ya Rajya Sabha mein de rahe hain. So Mission Innovation ki baat kar lete hain. It is in news because its phase 2 has been launched. So Mission Innovation, guys, first of all, let me tell you, it was launched in the year 2015 during the COP21 of, and it was during the Paris Climate Agreement ke time COP21 tha, jis time is scheme ko, is mission ko, that is known as Mission Innovation ko launch kiya gaya tha, with an objective to undertake ambitious measures to combat the climate change. Of course, we are talking about the Paris Climate Agreement, so therefore this mission should be related to the climate change only. Okay, so ye jo Mission Innovation hai, isme sari countries milke jo bhi iske member countries hai, wo kya karenge, innovation ke area mein, climate change ke area mein innovative ideas ko identify kiya jayega to combat the climate change. All right, and it has some other objective also, like to enhance the public sector investment to a substantial level which can contribute in combating the climate change. There is an increased need of private sector engagement and investment in this area. Increased international collaboration is required to combat the climate change, and also to raise awareness of the transformational potential of the innovation that is required in the field of climate change, that is required to combat the climate change, we can say. All right, and as I told you, it was launched in the year 2015 during COP21 of the Paris Climate Agreement. Okay, and currently, guys, there are 24 member countries of this Mission Innovation and European Union. So overall there are 25 members, including 24 countries and one European Union. Now talking about the major innovation challenges, abhi isme kya kya innovation challenges hai, so climate se related jo bhi climate ke sphere mein jo bhi cheeze aati hain, the all are included in the major innovation challenges, like smart grids, off grid access to electricity, carbon capture, sustainable biofuels, then we have converting sunlight and clean energy materials, affordable cooling and heating of the buildings, and renewable and clean hydrogen. So these are the 8 important innovation challenges under this Mission Innovation. All right, and now these are the achievements that have been made till now under this Mission Innovation. Kya kya achievement ab tak hui hai, starting from the year 2015. This is important, guys, the slide is very important, so pay attention here. So there has been an increase of $4.9 billion का इंक्रीज हुआ है इन द एनुअल इन्वेस्टमेंट इन द एरिया ऑफ क्लीन एनर्जी इनोवेशन. ओके, एंड 1000 इनोवेशंस आर देयर ग्लोबली व्हिच हैव द पोटेंशियल ऑफ अवॉइडिंग 12 गीगावाट्स ऑफ CO2 एमिशन बाय द ईयर 2030. 62 इवेंट्स हैव बीन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड अंडर द मिशन इनोवेशन टू कॉम्बैट द क्लाइमेट चेंज टिल नाउ. 70 न्यू इंटरनेशनल कोलैबोरेशंस हैव बीन मेड टू कॉम्बैट द क्लाइमेट चेंज अंडर द मिशन इनोवेशन. 70 international publications highlighted the work which have been completed in the area of innovation in climate change, and 40 innovators are there which are selected as the Mission Innovation champions, jinhone kafi contribute kiya hai towards combating the climate change with their innovative ideas. All right, so guys, this slide is very important, do remember this. And now if we talk about the Mission Innovation 2.0, so its second phase has been launched. इसके सेकंड फेज में जो बेसिक ऑब्जेक्टिव है, बेसिक मिशन का जो आउटलाइन है, उसको चेंज नहीं किया है. द बेसिक आउटलाइन ऑफ द मिशन हैज नॉट बीन चेंज्ड, ओनली द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स हैज बीन एनहांस्ड. जो ऑब्जेक्टिव है उनको क्या कर दिया है, एनहांस कर दिया गया है. लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल, एन एनहांस्ड इनोवेशन प्लेटफॉर्म बिल्डिंग इज रिक्वायर्ड ऑन करंट एक्टिविटीज टू स्ट्रेंथन द ग्लोबल क्लीन एनर्जी इनोवेशन इकोसिस्टम. जो ऑलरेडी एग्जिस्टिंग ग्लोबल क्लीन एनर्जी इनोवेशन इकोसिस्टम है, उसको स्ट्रेंथन बनाने के लिए वी हैव अ नीड of a enhanced partnership. Okay, and there is a need of new public private innovation alliances that can help in combating the climate change. All right, एंड नाउ व्हाट इज इंडियाज रोल इन मिशन इनोवेशन. सो गाइस द सेकंड फेज, इस सेकंड फेज में ज्यादा कुछ नहीं पढ़ना, जस्ट रिमेंबर इट हैज बीन लॉन्च्ड विद द एनहांस्ड ऑब्जेक्टिव, और यू कैन से इट हैज बीन लॉन्च्ड विद द एनहांस्ड ऑब्जेक्ट इन विद द सेम ऑब्जेक्टिव इन एन एनहांस्ड मैनर. ऑलराइट, एंड नाउ व्हाट इज द इंडियाज रोल इन मिशन इनोवेशन. सो इंडिया प्लेड अ लीडरशिप रोल इन मिशन इनोवेशन स्टीयरिंग कमेटी. जो स्टीयरिंग कमेटी है उसमें इंडिया का लीडरशिप वाला रोल है, एंड इंडिया इज ऑल्सो मेंबर ऑफ टू सब ग्रुप्स विच आर एनालिसिस एंड जॉइंट रिसर्च एंड बिजनेस एंड इन्वेस्टर एंगेजमेंट. ओके, सो दीज आर द टू सब ग्रुप्स अंडर मिशन इनोवेशन ऑफ विच इंडिया इज अ पार्ट, एंड ऑल्सो इंडिया प्लेज अ लीडरशिप रोल इन द मिशन इनोवेशन स्टीयरिंग कमिटी. ऑलराइट, so that was about the mission innovation. I hope this mission is clear. So mission innovation was launched in the year 2015 during the COP21, or you can say the Paris Climate Agreement, with an objective to undertake ambitious measures to climate change, with an objective to use innovative ideas to combat the climate change. Currently it has 24 countries as members and European Union, and these are the 8 major innovation challenges under this mission. These are some achievements that have been made till now under the mission innovation, and in this thing is very important. 40 innovators who are selected as the mission innovation champions. This is also very important. There is a $4.9 billion increase in the investment. So this is basically important part. And mission innovation 2.0 has been launched with the enhanced objective and India's role. And now guys, let's discuss two questions. Two questions maine isme se banaye hain that can be asked in an exam. So how many member countries are there in the mission innovation that was launched in 2015 based on the guidelines of COP21? Kitne member countries hain? And remember, member countries puche hain, total members nahi puche hain. If they are asking about the total members, the answer will be 25. But since they are asking about the member countries only, so that is why the answer should be option B, 24. Because the question is about the member countries, not all members. Alright. And now question number 2. So you have to consider the following statement regarding the achievements made in mission innovation, and you have to identify the correct statements. So let's read out the statements. There has been a $4.9 billion increase in annual investment in clean energy innovation. Yes, this is absolutely correct. There has been an increase of $4.9 billion. 70 new international collaborations supporting clean energy innovation have been made. This is also absolutely correct. And 40 innovators have been selected as the mission innovation champion. So I think guys, all the statements 1, 2, 3 are absolutely correct. And therefore the correct answer should be what, option E. All are correct will be the correct answer. Alright. And guys, that's it for the session. Bahut kam news thi. Is ek news ke saath hume session ko khatam karna padega. Because as I told you, parliamentary session ki wajah se news bahut kam hai. Milte hain kal ke session mein. Goodbye, take care and God bless.